Marchand swung it in, but didn't get it deep. His team's changing. Down to Tatanov. Took a hit. Just got drilled by Zadorov. Robertson shoots.
Spot on that dump in the final minute, and then the Bruins were in the middle of a change, but Zadorov got a real good angle on Dodonov, laid him out. He's had two or three big hits tonight, the Bruins' big defenseman. But